Good morning, sir.
Good morning, children.
Sir, isn't 2x plus 3y a polynomial?
Sir, that's not a polynomial.
Yes, Rohan, Ruby is right.
But why, sir?
Because, Rohan, 2x plus 3y is an algebraic expression with two variables. Polynomials must have only one variable. Rohan, can you identify the variables in 2x plus 3y?
Variables.
Sir, it's x and y.
Yes, that's the right answer.
I am not clear. How can we say that the given algebraic expression is a polynomial?
If the given algebraic expression has only one variable, then we call it as a polynomial.
Not only that, Ruby. There are two conditions to be satisfied by any algebraic expression to become a polynomial. The first one is that it should have only one variable. And the second one is the power of the variable must always be a positive whole number.
Thank you, sir. Now it's clear to me.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Take your seat, children.